Hello everyone and welcome. You're watching the Santa Monica Beat. I'm Julia Lamar, and in the news this week, nearly one-third of Santa Monica residents are now vaccinated. What that means for the community and Santa Monica Animal Shelter is seeking support from locals. See how you can help, so stay tuned. But first, a message from our sponsor, Santa Monica College, with more than 90 fields of study, is a leader among California's community colleges in transferring students. There's a seat for you at Santa Monica College, so find your classes today. Our top story, beloved actor, athlete, author, dancer, and West Side resident Cliff Simon passed away on March 9th in a tragic kiteboarding accident. Today, we remember his life in this video tribute. Our hearts go out to his friends and family. Now for what's happening in your neighborhood, according to a recent LA County health data, around a third of Santa Monica residents have been vaccinated against COVID-19. Cases and deaths have also declined, with 64 confirmed cases in Santa Monica over the past 10 days and 5 virus-related deaths. Vaccine eligibility is expanding to include those over the age of 50 starting April 1st and anyone over 16 years of age starting April 15th. If you're eligible and would like to schedule your vaccine appointment, visit publichealth.lacounty.gov. The Santa Monica Animal Shelter Foundation is dedicated to helping animals be rehabilitated and then rehomed and finding their forever homes. They have rehomed hundreds of fur babies, but they can't do it without a little help from the community. Because of the pandemic, the shelter has lost significant funding and staff that provide essential care for these animals. If you're interested in getting involved and helping our local shelter, you can do so in many, many ways, such as volunteering, donating money or items, or becoming a board member. For a full list of how you can help, visit linktree.com/Santa Monica Animal Shelter FDN. Well, that's all the news that we have for you this week. Thank you all so much for tuning in. I'm Juliette Lamar, and you take care.